I'm Julie Critz. I'm the Superintendent of Schools in Alexandria, Minnesota. Alexandria has had an established mission, vision, value statements, and really an extensive strategic plan for a number of years. So when I came on board as superintendent 3 years ago, having been in the district, realized that we've done an extensive amount of measurement of student achievement, and we use other tools to measure our students' work. But we didn't have a measurement tool in place to measure staff. Improving your organization takes more than simply looking at student achievement. And I needed some sort of data to help me with decisions around areas that I felt we might need to grow. Sometimes as administrators, we assume that things are going well, or we might have anecdotal stories that help us to believe things are going well. I can tell you that when we got our results back the first time, we were surprised.